Hello, my name is Zach and I play drums with Blister.
Hi, I'm Darren and I'm one of three lead vocalists in Blister.
I'm Mario and one of the three lead vocalists in Blister.
I'm Joshua, I'm the new rhythm guitarist of Blister.
Yeah! Hi, I'm Julio and I am also one of the vocalists for Blister and bass player as well.
Hi guys, I'm Kerry and I'm the lead guitarist of Blister.
I think for every musician it was very tough because a lot of uncertainties during this whole 2 years, not only musicians but all the sound people, the guys who are in production and all that. It's been very tough, but we look at it as a place, as a challenge, and we worked on our original stuff, try to reassess our goals as a band, and so it turned out pretty well, I guess, for all of us.
I would like to say that the band refocused and redirected the goals, and we used the pandemic as a creative space to actually bring about successful in trial, a lot of riffs, a lot of music, a lot of songs, a lot of ideas. So we would say that the lockdown has treated us well, working as musicians.
Yeah, agreed.
Okay, so it was a childhood fantasy of ours to grow up playing music like what we do now, and it's a pleasure, fucking privilege to say that that's been achieved. And we've expanded our family to include members that were not originally in lah. So yeah, that was a childhood dream that we brought to life lah.
Yeah. Because that was formed at the turn of the millennia, and we have evolved and constantly changing members, and right now the Blister that we are now are so different from the Blister that we started. it's a new thing for us right now, for all of us. It's a new journey for all of us.
Well,
like this.
That can be one of them. That also can be second. But it really started because I started off as a fan and I watched them. But I was introduced because of my brother Nigel. He just found Blister, started watching them for so long, and then he introduced Kevin to the band, and then became the lead guitarist. And then eventually I started playing their songs as a joke, really. And then after that it turned into Julio asking me, why don't you just be the rhythm guitarist? And that's where it really happened.
Yeah, and Jams is from a band called 3i1e as well.
Yes.
YouTube
and Spotify.
We've got a lot of live performances on YouTube, but the more official, more release stuff that the band has all agreed to is on Spotify.
Apparently based on MACP.
It's also on iTunes without our knowledge as well, and other platforms.
Yes.
So it's kind of cool to know that we are also not getting paid from those platforms.
Musicians.
We are here to actually break the stigma of rock and roll being an old thing, because rock and roll is not an old thing, it's a timeless thing, it's everlasting. Rock and roll is an attitude, it's a lifestyle, and that's what our brand of music is bringing, because it can, the lyrics that we are writing is applicable to the world today. And I believe in terms of songwriting, people need to hear things that encourage you and also to break you into reality. And we just want everybody to be filled with strength and reality and knowledge, and that's what Blister is bringing in the music of rock and roll.
Our Amen.
Of rock and roll.
Amen.
And in the name of Jesus Christ as well, man. Amen. Man.
I would like to say that a lot of new viewers, whoever you are, wherever you're from, whatever you've liked, you would find a piece of Blister that you would actually relate to. We are 6-7 members of individuals with all different things in style.
Yeah. Different things in style. But I also feel that, this whole pandemic before this, it's kind of congested with a lot of things going on, and the pandemic somehow got everybody to realize what life is.
Yeah,
kind of reset and realize what life is about. And I guess music has always been something that breaks barriers and brings people together. You know, since before, like even Chuck Berry with creating rock and roll, you know, the divide of whites and blacks, he brought them together. So for us, that's what the music that we play, that's what we want to achieve. You know, bring people together. The whole world is chaotic right now, you know. We just want to express our music, and hopefully everybody gets it and everybody enjoys it as one happy family.
Whatever has been said from everyone, I'm just glad everybody is all safe and sound throughout this whole pandemic.
Yes.
So that is the most important thing.
What's up, Rocks KL? much, ladies and gentlemen. All right, all right, all right, all right. How's everybody doing? Are you guys loving live music again? It's great to be back. It's great to be back. It's amazing to play on a stage again. 2 years, we are trapped in a prison that we didn't know what would happen, but it's great. And just before we move on to the next songs, so we're gonna play you 3 new songs that we wrote during the pandemic. It'll be the first time we'll be playing it live. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and please rock the fuck out if you guys want to, all right? Here we go.
So this is a song about everybody. Everybody has goals and dreams. But to reach your dreams, you need to have goals. And for you to reach your dreams, it all starts within yourself. If you want to change the world, you gotta start with yourself. And this song basically sums up about what a person can do, the many amazing things a human being can do. If they really concentrate in their self, your inner soul, this change starts with you. This song is called Spacehead. So it goes to show the story of today, of a man who was lost and how he found his way. He began to implode, his mental state decays. I never knew.
Awesome, you guys are amazing. All right, the next song is called Destination Unknown. So put on your dancing shoes, eh, mate? All right. Can we have Mr. Wong? Can we have the vocals and guitars on the drummer's monitor, please? Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.
On the other side of fear lies freedom. On the other side of fear lies freedom. Our next song, by the call upon an associate of ours, I call upon Boys on stage, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together for Boys.
He's an interpretive dancer.
Boys is an interpretive dancer.
Dia buat magic. Sekejap lagi sausage dia hilang.
Boys is gonna dance to what the song is about. This song is called Control Chaos.
Feeling in my desires, telepaths around and over. ladies and gentlemen, Boysh.
Boysh from the band 3i1e, ladies.
3i1e.
All right, guys. All good things must come to an end. We'd like to say thank you to XKL and RexKL for having us. Thank you to you guys for coming out, man. You know,
you guys, them kompa for coming out, actually.
You know, it's been a really, really challenging time for our musician brothers and sisters, but also for the people who, you know, who does all these things, the sound people, the organizers. It's been very difficult for the past 2 years. And we're so glad that everything is slowly but surely coming back to normal. And thank you guys for supporting this cause, man.
We are Blister!
Do follow us on Instagram, yeah? We are Blister. And also facebook.com/weareblister, yeah? Kasih itu like. And also, we are Blister and we still play rock and roll, man.
All right. So thank you very much. It'll be our last song for tonight. This song is called Potoro Sin, P-O-S. Enjoy, guys. We love you. Just when I thought I was out, they pulled me back in. We want everybody in the house to lose your fucking shit. Yeah.
love, you guys. Peace and love. Peace and love.
Peace and love.
Thank you guys for watching our special live in Rexhill. Yeah.